That where I belong, eh?
Yeah. And looking good for it. She's a lucky girl.
I know. And you could get lucky too.
Oh, please, Damien.
Look, I know things have been a bit cack for you lately, but happiness could be just around the corner, you know?
Yeah, right.
Look, I've got a mate. 6 foot, blonde. He's a bit of a Brad Pitt.
Is that rhyming slang?
Eh? No. He's a decent bloke. It's just, the thing is, he's looking for that someone special. And I know you are. So I thought, maybe...
I don't know, Jamie, I'm not really up for it.
But it's just Sasha's getting together with his mate. So I just thought, you know, you could make up a nice little foursome. 3 down, 1 to go. Things will perk up sooner or later, Sash.
I guess so.
You got your mate. Remember that?
Yeah.
Here.
Oh.
I mean, what you need is a good laugh. A good night out. Fantasy Dates. This is Jamie Cupid, here to make your fantasy a reality. Let your hair down. Have a drink. Bit of romance. Ah, yeah, I've got your information up on my screen now, and I've got the perfect girl for you. Yeah, her name's Sasha. I'll send you her details straight away.
Don't suppose you know anyone on the lookout?
No, sorry, Sash. Unless, No, it would be a trick.
No! Go on!
Well, it's just... I've got this mate. Yeah? 5'10". Dark hair. Dark eyes. And I know he's got the hots for you.
Really?
The words, taking a... from candy and baby. Spring to mind.
They're gonna be dogs, aren't they? You know that girl.
Hi.
Hi.
Right, well, I guess we'll go and get the drinks in then.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Poetry in motion. You could crack nuts on that backside.
I wonder what Jamie bumped into those two.
Who cares?
Hi. You must be Alex. I'm George.
I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Sophie.
Rob.
Hi.
Hi. So, do you want to go and get a drink?
Yes, but nothing alcoholic. It doesn't agree with me.
Right.
So, Sasha, Jamie tells me you're into dancing.
Oh, well, if it's a lap dancer you're after, Sasha's the one. She's won awards for her pole work.
Yeah, I love it.
Maybe you could show me some of your moves later.
It'll cost you.
Oh, yeah.
Look, I'm doing them a favour. I mean, they could meet the love of their lives. And I get a little extra cash to treat the love of my life. Like that dude said, spread a little happiness.
What's the matter? Come here, look. Open your eye.
Uh-huh.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
I can see. There.
That's nice. You've got such a gentle touch.
Sometimes.
This geezer's fantasy dates with a nurse. Nikki, she's kind of caring. She'd look great in a uniform.
things.
I bet you look good in uniform.
So I've been told.
Yeah.
I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
Aren't you ever worried that the snake might bite you?
She's got this amazing trick. It'll make your eyes water.
I mean, with you being naked and all.
What?
Yeah, let me get you another one.
Were you drinking again? Snake bite.
When my last boyfriend disappeared with my CD collection, I trusted him, and what did he do? He used me, that's what he did, he used me.
Well, he can't have been a very happy person.
He got married yesterday.
Wow, she must have been really stupid.
She was my sister.
I've just got to quickly go, I'll be right, yeah.
Nothing's too much trouble for the love of my life. She is the best, so she gets the best. Here comes the night she'll never forget.
It's your first time, then?
What? Here?
No. First time out with Jamie's friends.
No. Actually, been out quite a few times with Jamie's friends.
It's just that it is our first time, and, well, we're impressed. Very impressed. We didn't expect Jamie's friends to be quite so attractive, to be honest.
Well, just because Jamie's got a face like a gremlin. Doesn't mean we have to. I think it's time for a bit of nose powdering. Sasha, toilet now. Excuse us.
Get it in there. 250 full whack. So, to recap, you want to chop up 250 grams of pancetta or bacon. Whichever takes your fancy, really. Sling it in there with the old onions. Yes. Lovely. Now, 40 grey mullet, and you're going to need a sweet potato. Yeah. Now, nice handful of fresh thyme. Suze is going to love this. Not only am I a gigolo in the bedroom, but I'm a master chef in the kitchen. Eh? What more could a girl want?
Not answering. Those guys are like Sex on the Strip.
Yeah.
Weird or what?
Hi, Al. We are having the weirdest night ever.
We're stuck with the dates from hell.
Well, at least yours are the right sex. In a parallel universe, I've just met my future wife.
Jamie's boxed Alex off with a woman.
Oh my God.
Is he alright?
Are you alright?
Fasten your seatbelts.
So, how do you get to know Jamie?
How did we get to know Jamie?
Yeah. I mean, we know most of Jamie's friends. We are most of Jamie's friends. And you seem to know an awful lot about us. Not all of it entirely accurate. So we were just wondering. Well, how?
Oh, I take it you didn't get one of these, then.